Yeah, like Jack Tame said earlier this week, who else gets a send-off that goes on for days? Only this guy.
Don't make a fuss of me, guys.
Oh,
don't.
Stop it. We've already started, so we're going to carry on. That's because he's a bit special. We wanted to make a fuss of him, and we have. And hang on, do we? We've got one more, surprise for him, do we?
Yeah. Well, we thought it would be nice to have a couple of special guests on this momentous day, and we are really delighted to bring in Maddie's parents, Tracy and Steve.
I wanted him to cry. I was going to get through this very strongly.
Yes, you were. But
oh my gosh, this is such a surprise.
Anyway,
it's been hard keeping it.
It's so beautiful to have you both on the show. How's it been watching Maddie over this last week saying goodbye?
Oh. I don't know, there's been so many memories that, you know, obviously we're very proud of what Matt's been doing, and all of that montage, everything that's happened in this last week is just, it's been fantastic. We've watched a lot of it on demand, or I have, because it's been at work, but it's been great, yeah.
Can I ask, what did you think when he jumped that fence?
Luckily I didn't see it.
I just saw that you heard about the police
I heard, and I said to him, did I not teach you not to bow to peer pressure?
He has done a few edgy things. Did either of you get nervous watching him at all on live television?
No, Matt's Matt.
What you see is what he is, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah. So he's always been special.
Unexpected, unexpected.
Yeah. But we're just so proud.
Yeah.
And we're just excited for your next chapter. But I know that this is your other home, and that you'll always be a part of it. So, yeah, congratulations.
Oh, my God.
And we'll always have him back.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you both for letting us have this beautiful man. And just before we go, I wasn't going to cry.
You were going to cry? Of course you were going to cry.
We have to get through this because it's not in the auto cue, so you just got to do this.
Just before we go, on behalf of our team, we've brought you a beautiful little gift. And this is a Niho Pounamu. And Niho is about strength, leadership, and resilience. And I know you will take all of those things into your next gig. But thank you for being you. And thank you for the last however many years. And Merry Christmas. And I can't wait to see how you flourish in your next role.
Thank you so much.
You beautiful man.
Oh, thank you. This is so precious. Do I get a little...
No, you can
have
30
seconds.
Okay. I was 20 when I walked through the door at TVNZ, and I didn't know myself, you know. I'd just come out when I first started here, and I was still figuring myself out, and I'm still doing that to this day. But you, our wonderful audience, have just been so beautiful in the way that you've embraced me and let me be me on TV, and I will truly cherish this for the rest of my life. This job has been beyond my wildest dreams, and I'm so grateful to everyone that's been a part of it. Thank you so much to our amazing viewers who turn up all the time and have turned up this morning, to our incredible crew behind the scenes that you don't necessarily always see, but they do such an amazing job. And yes, thank you to you at home, who are just the most wonderful people. So thank you. Keep supporting these guys because they do an amazing job. I'm going to be cheering you on from home. Mum and Dad, thank you for all of your support and for being here this morning. To this guy, my husband, who I can't believe they've put on live TV this morning, who I think is very excited not to have my alarm go off at 3:30 every morning. Thank you, Ryan. And thank you to you. Merry Christmas. I will miss you.
And we're not going to have to yell at you to get into the studio. We've got 10 seconds till we're on air, because that is it for 2023. Have an amazing Christmas, all of you out there, to everyone who's come along this morning. And we will see you in the new year.